Hey guys, welcome to part 48 of Cyberpunk 2077 Phantom Liberty. Last time, we helped out a clown just because. It's a bit weird, but on the plus side, I got the ability to craft his nose. So now I've got that as a grenade, which is good. Also, a little bit off screen, I got rid of like some of our surplus, legendary clothes and stuff. I'll put that one in. Actually, there's like some like more so I can like potentially craft, right? Yeah, I probably should have. That's really you, shotguns. There we go. Stop it. Let's do her job. Great. I almost forget that's a feature. There we go. Wasn't that big a deal? Shut the hell up. I just fucking walked into that. Or drove into that. Oh yeah, let's just go straight. Ooh! Alright. Nope. Nope.
Requesting backup in city center. All units in the area respond.
Oh, come on, I didn't do it on fucking purpose.
Any plans for the evening dispatch? Dispatch, do you copy?
There is a special gun that I can't believe I've left it into this long to get. If you watch Cyberpunk Edge Runners, you know what I'm talking about. I think it might be on the lower level actually. Yeah, I think it might be on the lower level. Yeah, it's here. Somewhere. Around here. There it is. Anyway, I just had to get that. I usually grab it like as soon as I can, but I don't know why, it just like kind of flew out of my head for like last time. Okay. Back to what we were doing. God damn it, got distracted.
We have an 8870 in Santo Domingo.
Roger. Requesting additional backup. Dispatch, do you copy?
Unless she listened here.
I
Okay, this will be funny. That was so much overkill, but fuck it. Say hi.
Come on, baby.
Claire?
Under the rig.
Nice ride.
Hey, Claire. Hell of a machine.
You know your shit and you've got good taste. Meet Beast, my pride and joy. Beer in the fridge if you want any.
Thanks. So what's this about?
Need a driver. Thought you might do.
Driver? With you as navigator?
A driver, huh? With you as my navigator?
Not exactly. This kind of racing involves drivers and gunners.
So, you a turret guru or a driver's ed dropout?
I'm more an engine tuner. Good at it, too. And I shoot, but I'm no rally racer. I trust you're capable behind the wheel?
Pretty capable.
Sure, Claire. I'll be your driver.
Okay, we got four races. First one's in City Center. That'll be followed by the Badlands and Santo, then Watson to finish.
What are the stakes?
Is there a carrot we're chasing after?
First place gets a payout. That happens, we split it 50-50. Sound fair?
Got goosebumps already. When do we start?
There's a qualifying ladder. Need to climb it to reach the finals.
How high?
Top three in at least two rallies gets our ticket stamped.
Right.
Let's meet in City Center. I'll snap you the specifics. Hear the roar of overtuned monsters? That's the place.
See you there.
All right, that was quick and simple. You know what? Let's do this one. Why don't I have a, Bit weird. I guess it's too late to actually do the competition. I don't want bucket. Let's do another one of El Capitan's fucking courier missions. Oh. Okay. Alright, flashing lights. Sorry about that. That makes me laugh, man. It makes me laugh so hard. Drop spot and fly. I gotta be super careful about these. not hit anything. Carefully. Oh. Here we go.
Chum will do the finishing touches. Check the drop point, your reward. Just don't spend it all on XPDs and glitter.
Jesus.
Shit.
Officers, this town extravaganza. Grabbed a few gigs here and there.
Sniffed around, did some side gigs. No word, no sign of our runner friend.
Then we redouble the effort, all right? Add another pair of eyes. Alex, former team member. She's in Dogtown, under deep cover. She'll help out.
All right, Nova, tell me where.
Roger that. Got an address?
Longshore Stacks, the dive bar called the Moth. After sundown, yeah?
Got it.
And senses trained on any potential shadows.
Need some new iron.
You choose.
As I said, not much. Actually, a couple of legendary crafting specs for grenades here. I mean, I haven't exactly, try the one that I already have, but
Mm.
Alright. Let's go.
Take one right in the faceplate.
One thing I don't like about this is that basically all of this, you have to walk. It's very annoying. Mother can see you. No regrets.
Generators, filters, injection pumps, all original.
Hey. Taylor got recruited by Barguest.
Here's to you, Canalito. I don't think I'd recognize you on the street today. Your room's exactly the way you left it. Just as messy as the day you disappeared.
Hello? Oh, into the evening, man. Well, this is the evening now. Like. About.
How'd someone like you end up here?
My owner bought me from some junk dealers, revamped, reprogrammed, and finally infused me with her spirit. Gape, Earth, and this unhappy wretch entomb, or change my form whence all my sorrows come. The tree still planted in the unfinished part, not wholly vegetative. And heaved her heart.
Your programming sounds ancient.
What can I get you?
I could use a drink.
Thanks.
Give me a drink. Until you finish the thing, there we go. Oh, here we go. Let me say sometime later. Oh, that's a, okay, that's a fair amount of time. Supposed to mean evening means night.
If you want my advice, I dump that pile of human offal. See how he likes being alone.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Anyway, better get going. Take care.
Chin up, Sweetkins. Seeing sunshine round the bend. Just don't you let those bastards walk over you. What'll it be, honey buns?
Alright, hang on. This is getting to me. As soon as I fuck around with like ray tracing and shit, it always slows the fuck down. Surprise me.
Surprise me.
Adventurous. How special coming up?
Hey, V, you at the bar?
Mm-hmm.
Sure am. Waiting for you.
I'll be there momentarily. There's, one thing you should know.
Sensing there's legacy shit needs resolving.
You know that op 7 years back that went south?
Uh-huh.
Well, Mize left me for dead. Cover story was I sold out to Arasaka. I never told Alex it was a cover. So, things could get tense.
You could have mentioned this earlier, friend.
Mentioning this sooner never entered your mind? Truly, Reed? Damn it.
I'm mentioning it now. I'm nearing the entrance.
Mate.
And there you are. Enjoy, honey bunch.
Thanks.
Thanks.
First time in here. I got that right? You new to Dogtown?
Oh, new-ish.
Oh, hell no.
Uh-oh. What?
I'm looking for an Alex.
Like fuck you are.
So she not here?
You're on the awfully short list of folks we just don't serve here.
Just ignore me.
Turn the fuck around and get
out. I'll have a gin and tonic. Make it a double. He's with me.
Hi.
You've got some balls. All right, my people. We gotta close up for the day.
Well, I ain't going fucking anywhere.
Come on. You serious?
What is that?
Everyone out! Now!
I shit chucked to a mason jar and got like a bit of lettuce in it. Oh!
Seven fucking years in this shithole, cause of you, Solomon Reed.
Holy.
What the fuck?
Sol ain't getting it. Maybe you will.
V, the coin.
Myers sent us. Got a mission in Dogtown.
With him? FYI, 7 years ago, this scumbag stabbed everybody in the back.
No, 7 years ago, I was ordered to go to ground, and you were fed a cover story. I had to take the fall. There was no other way.
Expect me to believe you? Just like that? Get the fuck out of my sight, both of you.
Hey, I get it. You and Reed got some mutual splaining to do, clearly. Have at it, then live out the rest of your days in this musty armpit.
That's some kind of convoluted threat?
No, we actually need you. But maybe you need us more.
Fuck this. Need a smoke. Should be fucking ashamed, Saul.
The fuck is this shape-shifting bullshit?
The hell was that? Did she just shape-shift?
Metatropic cloaking. Perks of the FIA Militech connection. Get to call dibs on their latest gen, cutting-edge tech.
You said tense. That was a little bit more than tense.
Could get tense, he said.
Yeah.
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 Let me try this. Give me a minute.
You're gonna talk to her.
Someone's gotta. And better me than you.
You're not liable to get shot in the head.
Couldn't wait till I was done.
Anyway, hi, I'm V.
I'm V, by the way.
Alex. So NUSA is tossing us back into the fray, huh? New mission?
Yeah.
Well, fire away. Serenade me.
FIA agent went missing. Reed and I are tasked for finding her.
And all of a sudden, FIA remembers I exist.
You know Dogtown better than any other operative in their ranks.
Their ranks? So you're not FIA. Curious. What leverage they had on you?
Actually, it's kind of personal.
It's personal. Got my own reasons.
In this line of work, you'd fucking better. Had mine, too. Ditched the Metroplex ghetto, cesspool of a life. Lo and behold, FIA is offering next-gen chrome and a purpose. Didn't think twice.
Not unlike the fix I'm in.
Always starts the same way. Do them a favor, they promise one in return. Sometimes even deliver. Then one day, they nail your dick to the wall. This ought mean that much to you, because you're clearly hoping to get something out of it. Question is what?
Survival, pure and simple.
Survival. Woman we're after is offering something that could help me. Just gotta find her first.
And by coincidence, Myers also wants her. Who the hell is this bimbo?
Songbird.
Fuck me. Gonna take more than one SIG to process that.
She also banned from your bar?
She on that short list of peeps you don't serve here too?
Never told you the whole story, did he?
What story?
What story?
Story of a clusterfuck op. One that led to Reed disappearing and me being holed up here for 7 years. Here's the list of operatives. Reed, Songbird, and me. Haven't heard this, have you?
No.
That's just perfect. Tell me, you believe in coincidences? Or, fuck it, fate? Because plug the same variables into an equation, and surprise, gonna get the same fucking result. Shit in, shit out.
The hospital and its staff will be operated under our protection.
Well, you and that hangdog Judas are in luck. Because I got a nasty habit of repeating the same gonk mistakes. Got conditions, though.
Uh-huh. Miriam.
So what's your ask?
Monaco. Wanna burn rubber along the Riviera? Drink champagne on a yacht with a fucking duchess. Wanna spy's retirement? Diplomatic posting in a warm, gobsmackingly gorgeous place where fruit off the trees is sweet and demand for field work is zero. Think you can manage that?
I mean, the mission comes straight from the president, so...
Op orders came from the NUS Prez, so, yeah.
Sure, we can second that.
Go back inside, tell him I'm in. Gonna need more nicotine before I look at his face again.
Thanks, Alex.
I'm just saying. I'm pretty sure spies don't get to retire. Like, either, like, the two ways out are either in a box or you just disappear. And you wind up in a box anyway, except no one knows about it. A spy's retirement. Spies don't get to retire. Anyway. I hope you enjoy that little bit. Who knew? Spies have secrets. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. Please like and subscribe. If you feel that you like and want to subscribe to me. I've been Purist. Signing off.